What's going on, everybody? Sports Expert here, and I just got home, and I just saw some breaking news. I didn't even see this. I think I got the notification, but I really wasn't paying attention to my phone, but I just got this news. Wow. The St. Louis Cardinals have decided to fire manager Mike Schilt. Wow. This is an interesting one. The Cardinals struggled a bit through the first few months of the season, then they had that big 17-game winning streak. Wow. I mean, after that winning streak, you'd think Mike Schilt may have saved his job. No, I am absolutely stunned by this. You know, because of that, maybe because of the Alex Reyes move, it's not as shocking that he put him in the game. But wow, I mean, did you guys expect this? John Mlazek is doing his press conference right now, but I mean, I haven't watched it. But wow, Mike Schilt is out as Cardinals manager. Jeff Passan was the first to report. Credit to him. Jeez. The Cardinals will be looking for a new manager alongside the San Diego Padres and the New York Mets. Two teams that were supposed to be really good, but it really underperformed. So, yeah. But, I mean, wow. I mean, this is some crazy news, though. I mean, if you're a Cardinals fan, what are your thoughts on here? I know some Cardinals fans on here on YouTube. I don't know if you guys are watching, but what are your thoughts on this? The Cardinals will be looking for a new manager after, you know, but they keep Jeff Albert, which is interesting. They've kept him so far, the hitting coach. So, if you're a Cardinals fan, what is your massive reaction to this? I mean, good stuff. Good stuff. But it wasn't enough. There was, like, that 17-game winning streak. That was some good stuff. But are you kidding me? You got to fire him after that? That's just painful, dude. Your manager leads your team to a 17-game winning streak, and you fire him right after the season? Like, I don't think I've ever seen that before. I don't think we'll ever see that before again, anymore again. I mean, that's crazy. So, if I'm the St. Louis Cardinals, you got to be looking for a great experienced manager like Buck Showalter, Bruce Bochy if he comes out of retirement. I mean, it's got to be someone like that. John Farrell, it has to be, or you're just screwing up. It can't be any. I doubt it's going to be a young manager. That would just be a joke. It's got to be someone experienced. But yeah, the Cardinals are firing manager Mike Schilt. I appreciate everyone being here. Please hit the subscribe button if you're new. Turn on post notifications. Like the video. Comment what you think about this firing. I am stunned. I think you guys are probably stunned too. But Mike Schilt has been fired. And the Cardinals are looking for a new manager. Some crazy stuff. But I guess it had to happen in their minds. John Mlazek, what do you think?